Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Let's have a discussion with further MCQs. That is, dolacitron, a 5-HT3 antagonist, is an A. Option A, adrenergic blockers. Option B, antiemetic. Option C, glucocorticoids. Option D, local anesthetics. Option E, sonescreen. The correct answer is option B. Dolacitron is an antiemetic. Oral or parenteral dolacitron is used to treat prevent emesis associated with cancer chemotherapy. We have next MCQ. The most effective substance in treating acute attack of gout is option A, allopurinol. Option B, probenecid. Option C, aspirin. Option D, para-aminoacetic acid. Option E, colchicine. The correct answer is option E, colchicine. Colchicine gives immediate and most effective relief from the pain of gout. Other drugs are slower in activity. Para-aminobenzoic acid is not used to treat gout. Another MCQ, that is gemtuzumab. Gemtuzumab is used primarily as an cardiotonic. Option A. Option B, that is antidepressant. Option C, diuretic. Option D, antineoplastic. Option E, sedative. The correct answer is option D. Gemtuzumab is a cytotoxic antitumor antibody. Biotic, approved by the FDA in 2000 to treat refractory or less acute myeloid leukemia. Next excuse, all of the following are effective in treatment of acute gouty arthritis except colchicine, indomethacin, corticosteroid, NSAID, allopurinol. Option A. The correct answer is option E, that is not used in acute case of gouty arthritis. Pain relief and inflammation are the primary concern when treating a patient with an acute gout attack. Allopurinol decreases the production of uric acid and therefore should decrease the future attack, but it will not alleviate any acute attack. Next MCQs, that is gentamicin exhibits option A, significant hepatotoxicity. Option B, significant cardiotoxicity. Option C, significant dermal toxicity. Option D, that is significant nephrotoxicity. Option E, all of the above. The correct answer is option D, that is significant nephrotoxicity caused by the gentamicin. As is true of other aminoglycosides, antibiotics. Next MCQ, citalopram is an A, option A, diuretic, cardiotonic. Option C, antidepressant. Option D, anti-inflammatory. Option E, anthelmintic. The correct answer is option C. Citalopram is an oral selective serotonin reuptake inhibitor, which was approved by the FDA in 1998 for the treatment of hypertension.